Hello everybody, my name is the bass player and welcome back to Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. Now I know what most of you are thinking. Why is the bass player making a gaming video? Well, one is because my package didn't come today, and you know, what better way to waste time than to continue our series of Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. Now I'm not only going to be doing the story mode. We are going to be doing all kinds of stuff today. We are going to do some stuff mainly in we are going to do some story, you know, and I don't know. But like, we are doing some Shenron today. As you can see, I have 6 of the Dragon Balls. So let's bust right in the Dragon Ball. Yeah. Alright, so I believe that we are Frieza's hub. Okay. So this is where we are. See, and another thing that I wish they would do, see, this is something that they did with Dragon Ball Z for Connect. They kind of cut out some battles. I mean, they cut out the battle with Koi, with Doria, and Zarbon. It's kind of weird. So, mainly, I'm guessing they're just trying to get as many battles as they can with Goku, or as many as they can with the main story. So, okay. So my package didn't come today, so the unboxing video will be on Saturday, so bass player is not finished quite yet. So the bass player will never be finished. Well, at a long period of time, it'll yeah, so as I was saying, so the bass player will be taking a break from Saturday because of the new, and yeah, so that'll be it for probably about a month and a half. I'm a sweet return. I will be coming out with a Destiny series. Destiny with all the inventions and the Taken King. So it's gonna be awesome. You know what? Say we have grammar. You're not saying it properly. Why am I getting a butt kick? I hate my life! Why is this not cooperating with me? Okay. Away from me! Get away! Yeah! Yeah, I don't think so. Are they in the tree? Game. That was enough. Who am I talking to? Nail!
I can't help.
Is it because I was losing? What the heck?
No, I'm not the one called Pico. I am Nail. I can't help.
Huh?
Here goes.
What the heck? I'm Nail and I'm freaking story mode? This is whoa! This is weird! Oh, holy crap! This is awesome! Who thought that Nail could be in the story? Because I assume everybody who's ever played this game before has just eradicated Raccoon and thought it was gonna be easy. But smart people like me are trying to look for the Dragon Balls! And who then? What do you know? The freaking Nail shows up! Although, I'm gonna have to do this again to show you that I am not gonna suck at this being damaged much. So, yeah. So, don't think that I really suck at this game, because as you saw in the previous videos, I do not suck at this game. Yeah! Yeah! Joyce, my Yay.
Right. You sure are strong. Sometimes you and I should have a match.
Yes.
Yes, once the beast returns to Namek.
Okay.
I'll be sure to do something about that.
Alright, here comes. Wait, where's Burger? What? So. That was cool. That was something I've never done before. That took 10 minutes. Okay. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess that's over with. It's a nightmare. Well, how about we do... let's do Dragon Ball Tour. Let's see what's new. Freaking World Tour. World Tour! Let's go! Hooray! What?
Alright.
This way, please. Who should I be? I got an idea. Should I be Nail? I don't know! You know what? I was just watching Caddy films and he was doing a whole bunch of mods. So I'm gonna go ahead and be this Goku. Just because I can. And to see if it will work. Soon, not right now. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Now, it's time for the World Martial Arts Competition!
Shut up! Okay, so, Killer is fighting Goku, GT. Debar is fighting Super Boo, Gogeta's Absorb, Gogeta against Gohan, Super Saiyan. I'm going against Code Final Form, Cell, Perfect Cell against Yajirobe. Gohan Absorb against Ultimate Gohan. Super Baby Vegeta 2 against Kid Buu. Super Saiyan 4 Goku against Gotenks. So let's do this!
This is the start of-
I don't like ya. And I will never will like ya. Well, look at all the people! They're off! They've come to see me win now. Yay!
What's going on? You weren't supposed to transform like that.
Jeez, don't
never forgive you for the harm you caused.
Oh, whoa, okay. I didn't even know about that. You what? You deserve to die! Die! This is unheard. I should be having a lot of trouble. Wait. Okay, that's understandable. That's not. That is. That is. That's not. That's not. That's not. And that's not. What the heck? Oh, great.
Okay. This is the start of the second round.
Oh, I'm screwed.
It's looked to be full of energy.
I am energy. Wow. Do you really believe that you have that much hype? I am the hype.
All right. Let's do this. Amazing! Oh, that was some awesome stuff! Oh, great, I'm going against Goku GT!
Now, this will be a three-round match! The crowd is on the edge of their seats, all of us can play of skill and speed!
Okay.
This is the start of the third round!
Well, I'm obviously probably gonna lose, because this is GT. You know, that's a significant difference between power. Yes.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright.
Are you ready?
No. Too bad. No, see, I'm gonna lose. See, he's small. That means he's fast.
Whoa.
What? Okay. I'm done with that. Jeez. Let's do ultimate battle. I'm curious to see what's an ultimate battle. Oh, this is what is an ultimate battle. Okay. Let's watch Mission 9. Oh, I remember this. Oh. Oh, crap. Great Traveler, holy crap. I remember, I think I had trouble doing this one. This is the one I had trouble with. Yes, okay, let's do the winged one. Maybe we can find a Dragon Ball in this one. Wait, I'm confused. Which? Defeat enemies using two punches. Okay, that's easy, Goku and Vegeta. Therefore, we can fuse. Let's do Super Saiyan 4. You know, I could. You know, I really like fusing, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Man, I cannot stop fighting. No! Go die in a hole! 17? You are dead! Also, I am gonna save up my money to buy Dragon Ball Heroes Ultimate Edition 1 and 2 and God's Mission.
I've grown a little bit stronger since the last time.
Have you now?
Show me what you want.
You know what? You're so gay! No, this is supposed to be really, really hard. You little devil. I'm surprised that, like, all the characters that they put in this game. No, this is hardcore 2000 right here. I'm gonna be supering you! Jesus, no. Congratulations, Devil Man! You get to die by my hand! Psych! Just kidding, you did, son. Oh, this is only out of all the people, they choose these people. Because these guys have wings. The weakest character in the world. Yeah, I finally got my helmet. I keep forgetting that I have the jail on my team. Why is my tail just straight? What the heck? Is that a flaw in this game? Yo, let me breathe for a second, you green man. Okay, so let me think. Fusion, yeet. Okay. No. Oh, fusion. You know, I like. Vegeta has brown hair, but I like to think that he has black hair. I don't know why, but you like when people say he has brown. You get your own Gina? Well, this is your worst nightmare, boy! Hey, I thought we had three teachers. There we go! You are free to Yeah, it is. Oh! So yeah, because we are going to some Shenron, and hopefully we will unlock King Cold.
All right.
So, this will be just a quick match because I'm not gonna like just do a have like the series ones because. I'm gonna die. after all that work.
You're entertaining. You're on no platform.
Hey, I made you bleed. We're gonna try one more time, okay? One more time. One more time.
Okay.
When his health is low. Oh, his health! Wait, what? That's not fair! That's so not fair! Why does this thing have to be a helpful? Why? You came to this... You came to this planet to be me, right? So, of course, I'm gonna lose. Well, if you say don't you dare lose, then, of course, you want to win. No! It's just to let us go up to you.
Why?
B. can attack him with this. How you can't look, you sucker. Where am I?
I don't know where you are, so easily.
Really? Dude, of course you obviously know where I am. Oh, I'm just looking. Yeah, that's right. You go over there. Mind your own business. I hate my life. Now, stop attacking me the way you were. I love the way you were. Way more health. Yeah, I got 7 bars to ball. See? Woo! Okay, now we're gonna summon Shenron real quick. And then, yes, save game data. Save game data! Oh. Let's hope we can get something good. And let's hope we can unlock the very last character. No! No! We're done!
I wanna go together to Dragon Ball. I wanna have a wish granted too.
Yes! Which one? Let's see which one it is. Oh! It's the Namekian! No, it's the Black Star! I knew it! Chi-Chi, dead, what? Fine! 50,000 Z points. You are so dumb! I just got a freaking... Yes! Balls! Okay. Well, thank you all so much for watching. Click the videos all the way over there that I have done. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!